Okay, we have to find a way down into this sinkhole. There, that tower.
We have to climb all the way up there?
Not afraid of heights, are you?
No. Remember how long I've been doing this?
Since you were 15. I remember. Hey, through here. Come on.
Got it. See? Easy.
What's this? Just follow me. This way.
Right behind you.
Come on, Chase. Remember the monkey bars?
Sure.
Like the playground. Except if you fall here, you'll probably die.
Oh. Well, thanks for the pep talk.
You're doing great.
Hey, thanks. Not doing so bad yourself.
Come on, over here. Come on, I'll give you a boost.
Okay. Watch out!
Nice.
Come on. Let's go this way.
No. Slow down there, Slick. Don't get too far ahead of me. Those are, nice jeans. They fit you well.
Thanks. Let's go across here. Careful.
No, 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 no!
Here we go.
Just climb around. You can get down like this. Trust me, Drake. Come on, Slowpoke.
Hey, you'd think I'd get more splinters doing stuff like this, don't you? Thick skin, I guess.
Not what I heard. Didn't dig this giant hole. I wonder what caused it.
The wrath of God. No, I'm just kidding. I don't know. How are you doing? This better than a greasy chain?
Ugh, yeah. My grandfather knew how to rig ropes for safety.
That seems pretty solid.
So long as Guerrero's thugs aren't cutting them.
Hey, don't jinx us.
This is so amazing.
Yeah. And think about this. The Sete Cidades carved this out of sandstone over 400 years ago by hand. No tractors, no backhoes.
I'm not Dante, you know.
What?
I mean, I think I know they didn't have backhoes in the 16th century.
I wasn't lecturing. Just thinking out loud, you know?
Okay.
Hey. Look at this.
What is that?
I'm not sure. Let me clean it. These IOA cards can be... Here, look at these scrape marks. They're fresh. Maybe a few weeks old.
You went into the catacombs through here.
It's not gonna budge. I gotta find another way down.
How did he move this by himself?
No idea. There. That's where we have to go.
Well, I thought you said we were going down.
Stairways have all been eroded. We have to find a way up to that ledge.
We, thinking out loud again here?
No, that time I was lecturing. Chase, over here. I think we can push through these stones.
Okay.
You ready?
Yeah.
One more, here we go.
Wait while I light this. Hold on. Another sconce. It's a dead end.
Yeah, it looks like there was a ladder here at one point.
Maybe there's another way up there.
You see that ledge up there? Come on. See if I can help you reach it.
Sounds good. Hey, don't even say it. That was not my fault.
I didn't say a thing.
Wouldn't budge. Trust me, that door has not been opened in centuries.
Huh.
What, you didn't believe me?
No, I believed you.
Oh, but you just had to try it for yourself.
Oh, did I?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, it's force of habit. Come on, we'll find another way around. Wait here. I think I can make that. idea.
Who knows what else you'll collapse.
I heard that.
I'm at the door. You there?
Yeah, I'm right here.
One, two, three. Open!
You made it! Coils are incredible.
Yeah, they're grotesques.
Yeah, well, I guess they are pretty ugly.
No, they're grotesques. Chimera. They're like gargoyles, but without the water spots. Yeah, they were, Middle Ages, they were placed near doors to ward off evil spirits.
Wow. I guess I should have paid more attention in school.
I didn't learn any of this in school.
Well, chimera, gargoyles, whatever they are, they're ugly. They're still pretty amazing.
Yeah, that they are. Of course, they're not gonna help us get through this door.
Hey, maybe they do have water spouts.
Whoa!
Chase!
The head moved! Boy, that scared me up to death.
And again, maybe they will help us get through this door. Nice work.
Thanks. I think.
Here, I'll jump up and grab this one. You do that one.
Okay.
Ready? All right, that's good. Bingo.
We did it!
He's alive!
Take cover. Hide.
Is it Cuero?
His men. They must have followed us.
A little closer.
You got him!
Okay, think it's clear.
You sure?
Yeah, but if they're here, we better hurry. Hey, more chimera.
Oh, hey. Hey, there's one up there. Another one over here.
Look at this. This is it.
This is what?
Okay, you see the chimera on the door?
Yeah.
We turn these wheels. We line up the correct symbols. Presto.
Oh, so you're saying each wheel is linked to a chimera?
Exactly. Exactly. Okay, come on. We have to do charcoal rubbings of all seven symbols.
Let me guess. You want me to do the three easy ones while you do the rest?
There's no such thing as an easy charcoal rubbing, okay? I mean, you rub too hard, you tear the paper.
Oh, is that right?
Yeah, that's right. It's a science.
Uh-huh. Yeah, just get started.
But it's a science. You can get charcoal dust in your eye. Watch out for that.
Please. I got these.
I know. Now what? Hello, handsome. I found one.
Great. Keep looking.
Great. More turquoise. I get it. Up here. I got the second one.
Awesome. Keep going. Oh, this one's hard.
See? You tore the paper, didn't you?
I did not. Me to do these, remember?
Yes, I remember. Whoa, you're an ugly bastard. How the heck am I supposed to get up there? I go. What the hell is this supposed to be? A taper? Third one down. One to go.
Good work. I'm almost done. Hey, I finished the second one.
Nice. Keep it up. How am I gonna get over there? Yeah, it's a regular zoo in here. Exposed beams. Makes perfect sense. They get this up here. Ah! Last one. That should do it.
Okay, all done.
Good job. Chase, meet me at the door.
On my way.
All right, let's hope this works.
It's got to, right?
Trust me, can never be sure.
Wait, so you have to line up the symbols we got from the Chimera, right?
you want to do this?
No, you got it.
Thank you. There. Done.
Nice work. The door's moving. Oh, man, I hope there's another way out of here.
There's always another way out, right?
Yeah, sure.